Lovely idea.
Yeah.
Robin looks about 10 years younger.
Yeah, just all that hair. He's showing
out
the hair.
Here, Marla.
I don't know how many of you know, but Robin and I were both each other's first playmates. I lived at 34 Merle Morrison Place, and I forgot what his address was, but we used to play together when we were 3.5 and 4 years old.
Do you remember?
Well, I remember a couple of things from that time. I remember going under our house and really enjoying myself in the dirt and what was underneath the house. And my mother not being able to find me, and her calling out the gendarmerie to find me. And I was a little shocked. I don't think I've ever really appreciated law enforcement ever since.
That was Robin.
But I don't think so. You didn't have to verify, but we used to play together regularly. We used to fight. I guess the first fight I ever had was with Robin.
Oh, my.
Margarine, where you broke the little yellow
corners. Yeah, I remember that.
Right.
That was fun.
Yeah. I still think I have some rationing sales in my collection.
Wow.
Yeah.
I saw the whistle. My grandfather wasn't there anymore. He was responsible for seeing her out, but he gave me his whistle, the latest Brown. After the war and all, he gave me his whistle. Still let the grandkids blow it in.
Take what you have,
but a false-hearted lover.